Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Nick here, giving you all our videos. So today, we are playing Friday the 13th Killer Puzzle once again. Okay? Do you guys remember this game? I would think. Okay? Except, now this is going to be a series. We're going to play through the whole game, and we're going to have fun in the process. So, let's start. Let's go. Alright. So you're probably thinking, why is it level 2 out of 5? There's actually a good reason for it. Because things happened in the last warning, and files got corrupted and stuff. And that is why we're here where we are.
Final convict.
Oh, we only have to destroy the prisoners. I know we have to destroy everyone. Alright. Die! I said die! Also, guys, I'm standing right now. Alright. So, we're gonna have fun while we stand and stuff. Because, guys, it's always good to stand. Okay? You always have to stand. Alright? I think this guy's trying to get away from you. Watch out for those holes. Okay, Mom. Die.
Final convict.
I feel like there's a different... Oh. Yeah, there's a different way we have to do this. Yep. There we go. Yeah, there was a different way. Of course there was. Why wouldn't there be? There's always a different way. You know what I mean? Different way for everything. No joke. Actually a different way from everything. Alright. There's always a different way for everything they actually do. Alright. We got the extra blood right there. And we're good to go. Rank 4. Boom, 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 boom. We call through the face cam so you guys can actually see what I'm trying to do. So it's kind of like, what is he doing with his life? I don't know what I am doing with my life. We got that. We'll equip it, because why not? Alright. No panic. Careful, Jason. You don't have much time before the SWAT team arrives.
Final convict.
Just enough time for the SWAT team comes. Boom. Hey guys. The SWAT team did not come. We have all the time we have in our life. Is it always not going to be like that? Use your scroll wheel to zoom in and out. It might give you a new angle on the solution. I think all the buttons are my controller. Okay, let's put it off the button. Oh. But I don't know how to do it. Oh, I think this is all it does. Okay, no, yeah. So the button is to press in the left joystick. Might give me a new angle. Okay, let's think about this. So from this angle, might give me a new angle.
Stop right there!
Or then I get busted. I don't see this new angle. Oh, but yeah, I do. Thank you for going over there. Die! How stupid is this cop? Come on. You have to admit, that was a little obvious. It's like, you could be right next to him. It's like, I guess they're blind. They're probably blind, you know what I mean? Definitely blind. Because no one just doesn't know where it is. Guards down. Guards down. Guards are down. Those guards look dangerous. Maybe don't fight them face to face, sweetie. Oh yeah, they do.
Final convict.
I fought them. Doesn't seem to happen. What? Oh yeah, right, I could hit this. These cops are actually as blind as a bat. No joke. This is not giving me a new angle to look at it. Oh, should we do this?
Final convict.
Stop right there.
Oh, busted. Wait, you can't just kill them like that.
Final convict.
I'm really puzzled right now on this. It's actually puzzling, no joke. Wait, I think I see. Alright. Kill this guy. Alright, if I do this. I do not see what I'm supposed to do. Do you guys see what you're supposed to do? How do I get like... Hold on, I'm gonna click on her for a hint. Give a hint. Is that bad police at the top speed? Kill him left. That did not help me. Okay, let's ask her again. Oh, that's my only hit. Oh, you could literally skip levels. That's probably... So, you remember that elf for you, Jason? Do you remember such a sweet boy?
No!
Final convict.
Oh, I messed up. Alright, there's obviously a lot of way to do this. Let's get a lower hint. See that disgusting inmate on the right? Mommy wants you to scare him.
Final convict.
This is what gets me so confused. Cause then you just burn.
convict.
Alright, I'm skipping. Got this.
No!
This actually made me puzzled.
No!
Seriously. That is somewhat right. Wait, what? Wait, I did not get that.
No!
Okay. Oh wait, I did it wrong. No. I get how to do it. Now I get how to do it. And I just did it wrong. Really? Can't do this. Even when they show me how to do it. Here, because I don't want to waste a lot of you guys' time, we're gonna end the video here, alright? This is probably not gonna be the series if I can't even do it, okay guys? Got on that part, alright? Alright guys, so if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe. If you haven't already, make sure to hit that notification bell so you guys will never miss a video. And guys, while you're at it, always make sure, wait, I already told you that. But I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, bye!